National Summer Learning Week kicks off in the city school district on Monday. Monday's kickoff at the Rochester Central Library will include information about the city's summer learning programs. The RSCD's nationally recognized summer programs are free, include breakfast and lunch at each location. The district says it will be welcoming nearly 4,000 students.